Question 15. A. In the figure below, find the sum of angle P, Q, R, S, T, and U. It's already indicated in this figure, and we know that for one straight line, the angle is 180 degrees. And there is a small inner triangle here. We call each line 1, 2, and 3. So we know that angle P and angle Q, they add up together. Angle P and angle U, equal to 180 minus angle 1. Angle Q plus angle R equal to 180 minus angle 2. Angle T plus angle S equal to 180 minus angle 3. And all these angles add up together is equal to all the right hand side they add up together. All the right hand side they add up together is 180 minus angle 1 plus 180 minus angle 2 plus 180 minus angle 3. So there are 3 180 degree and minus angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3. And we know that 1, 2, 3, they add up together is 180 degrees because those are the inner angles of a triangle. So 180 times 3 minus 180. In the end, is 180 times 2, which is 360 degrees. Answer is 360 degrees. For question B, the figure below is not drawn to scale. In the figure, AGC is a triangle where BH and EG, they are parallel with each other, and BD and BE and EF, they are equal. Okay, so for question 1, find the angle Z. Okay, we look at here. Because BH and GC, they are parallel to each other, and this angle is 40 degrees, this should be 40 degrees as well. Okay, now we can find out angle BDE equal to 40 plus 32 equal to 72. And because BE and BD are equal, so this angle BED will be equal to 72 as well. Now we can find angle Z is 180 degrees minus 72 minus 72 is 180 minus 144 equal to 36 degrees. This is for question 1. Question 2. Each of the statements below is either true, false, or not possible to tell from the information given. For each statement, put a tick to indicate your answer. Statement 1. X, Y, Z are equal. X, Y, Z are equal. Actually, from this information, we couldn't tell because this point F is... You can shift this point F to here, and then without changing all these angles. So XYZ can be of any, XY actually can be of any degree. So this is not possible to tell from the information. ABEG is a chimpanzee. ABEG. Okay. Which means that BE is parallel to AD. If BE is parallel to AD, then this angle is 72, this angle will also be 72. But we never knew that this angle is 72. The question didn't give to us. Actually, for this G, we can shift to here a little bit and then make the angle different, and all the other angles we can still remain unchanged. So this angle, whether it's 72 or not, is in the question. So it's also not possible to tell. Okay, next. AHB and angle AGC are the same. AHB AHB is this angle. Angle AGC is this angle. Definitely, they are equal because BH and this line, EG, they are parallel to each other. And this is one line. So this angle and this angle are equal. So this is true. Okay, so this is for question 15.